It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle.